Historians have found that the average lifespan during the Middle Ages was around 35 years, but this doesn't mean lots of people died in their 30s. There was a higher infant mortality rate, which pushes the average number down. But if you survived infancy, you were likely to live past age 50, in many cases well past that age. So while medieval people didn't live as long as we generally do today, they weren't dying as young adults in large numbers either.